What?
You arrive on scene of somebody with a knife wound. The knife is still in them. What do you do?
Put it out and take that bitch.
She is not the person to ask that question to.
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and check that as fail. That is fail.
Have you read her book?
Oh yeah, I've read her book.
Yeah.
What's the next question?
All right, next question. Well, all right. You arrive on scene and somebody is passed out drunk. There is full liquor bottles next to them. What do you do?
Drink them.
She's an alcoholic. Run away.
Yeah, I know. I saw her profile.
What do you mean?
It said you're accident prone.
Does it?
So I don't know why that's in there. Apparently you fall a lot.
Okay, next question.
Okay. You arrive on scene and somebody has overdosed on heroin.
Oh, my fucking crying out loud.
What medication would you provide them?
Give them some cocaine.
They're already overdosed.
Oh. As in the drink. Oh. What the fuck?
Ow.
Sydney. Ugh.
What did I say?
Fuck it. Chance. Chance, wake up.
Brody, you need to get me out of this. Brody.
I'm not the police. Brody,
you need to get me out of this. Drive to Sandy. Get us away from them. Brody.
Oh my God.
Brody, you need to help us.
I'm not equipmental.
Brody. Brody, listen to me.
We'll die in prison, man! We'll die!
I will drop the soap by purpose! Please!
What the fuck?
Wait a minute.
What?
No.
I'm gonna drop the soap if you don't take a Sandy. Brody, help us!
Does it work? I don't think you can drop the soap as a woman. I don't think it works the same.
I mean, think about that. Think about the question and what that means.
What?
Yeah.
What?
I don't think you can drop the soap as a woman. It doesn't really work.
Well, it kind of does, because there is males in there.
I mean, you don't shower with the males, though.
Well, I would.
What the fuck?
Brody, you need to help us. Get us away from them cops. They're fake cops. They're trying to take us hostage.
Yeah, that's it. Look, he's miles away now. Yeah. Just keep driving.
Just keep driving. Just keep driving. Keep driving. Brody.
23's honor.
Brody.
Oh, God, Nate, it better not be you.
Brody.
We forgot ours at home.
I don't have a bucket. You're going to have to drink it straight from the sea.
Oh, my God. Squirt it into my mouth. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. It's so much. Lewis, point the udder in my mouth. Damn it.
I got you.
Musica.
Musica. I don't think we'll miss it.
Oh, wow.
Don't know where the egg is, though.
Ow. Oh my God. Oh, for fuck's sake. For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake. I just killed Jag.
How? No, I don't even need to know how.
He was running in the middle of the road and I ran him over.
Why are you like this?
I didn't mean to do it!
But you did, though.
I didn't! He was in the middle of the road!
Yeah, because he's used to your driving. You're usually on the pavement.
Oh my God!
People aren't educated these days. Oh, he's fucking dead. He's so dead.
Oh shit. Where is he? Arrested. That's two people now, Van Over.
How long have you been awake?
I've only been awake 10 minutes.
This is a problem.
This is an issue.
We need to go back to driving school, I think.
Ugh.
Or people maybe need to stop walking in the road where there's cars. Oh my god.
There we go. Perfect.
My fire, dude.
My fire.
There you go, Brooksy, come on.
Yeah, good job, good job.
The one. Yeah, that's it, come on.
They're setting up right now.
Yeah.
Love it.
Believe.
Come on.
Come on.
I can't remember.
Next person.
When I say.
There we go.
I want it.
Good job. Beautiful, that's great.
And 45 seconds.
Let me fucking negotiate, man.
11 minutes of-
That's what these are, negotiations. Jeez.
Oh shit.
Good job. You're arrest for driving a vehicle while having a suspended license.
I wasn't driving, it was him!
And you fled from me.
What, did I flee for you? I didn't see you.
You thought you could just take your car out from the impound and nothing happens?
Yeah!
You're insane, you're going to jail.
You're insane, sir.
What the fuck just happened?
Help!
Come on, let's go.
Well,
if you run from me, I'll put a warrant on you.
What? Yeah!
You fucking kidding me?
You broke my car.
No, how dare you?
You just punch him.
I have...
You, why?
He broke my trust. Oh my god! The cow! He's no longer gonna move. He's no longer. Give it back.
Come on, let's go. No,
oh my
push
god.
Me, Sydney. Sydney,
get my
come
license
on.
Back.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Sydney.
Oh my god. Come on.
Give me my license.
Oh my god.
Give me my license. Give me my license.
Hey, I need help.
Give me my.
She's punching me. Come on, Sydney.
Oh my gosh.
Show me your head.
Give me my license! Give me my license!
Let me out of this corner!
Oh my god.
From the ambulance. Thank you. No.
Goodbye.
Get
oh,
out
shit.
Of my
oh,
ammo!
Shit.
Good shit!
Get out of here!
I'm sorry, I'm just not dealing with that.
Hey, leave!
No!
You're not listening to my command, so when you get up, hands up.
You're swinging?
Seriously? Right.
Hands up now.
We got two officers down. We got one suspect with a midway.
Just know that if you run this time, I'll be getting a escape from Gus thing. She just headbutted me. She just headbutted. Just the gentleman, okay?
Mwah.
All right. Sure. For me. I'm flattered, but I'm a little shocked. I'm just wondering if you want to. Oh. Oh my god.
Perfect.
Help! Help!
Yes.
He's headbutting the wall.
Oh my god, sir! Can we stop?
What the hell?
Oh boy. Emily,
hey.
DBH.
Hey.
Help him!
Sir, we're gonna have to restrain you if you don't stop.
Glenny. Alright, Glenny.
Sir, you're getting 5 seconds to stop or you're being handcuffed. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Put your hands up.
Come on!
Hey!
Hey! Oh!
Sydney, your whole fucking life is a fucking accident. And you make us clean it the fuck up every day.
It was an accident.
I'm gonna pull the last remaining bit of my fucking hair out of my head, Sydney. Can you have one day where you just behave? Just be normal. Go out. Have a drink. Smoke something. I don't know. Fuck someone at the VU. I don't fucking know. But anything other than
wait,
fucking
that's an option?
What's fuck? This is the second time in 2 days that you've been assaulted by this woman, and you're just like, you just laid up there. Sydney, you can't keep doing this because, god damn it, I will fucking bury you at that fucking prison. I have given you every fucking chance, and this is every single day. I wake up and I'm like, I'm having a good day. And the first thing I hear on the radio is Sydney Brown is just fucking throwing someone off of a fucking building.
I didn't mean to do it, I tripped.
Is Sydney, I'm gonna call you Sydney Strips. I know it's Sydney's Tips, but is Sydney Strips the best stripper of them all?
I'm not sure. That's down to your judgment, I guess.
Oh, the magic eight ball is spoken. You are the best dancer. I will never call you a stripper again because you've leveled up with that one.
Oh, thank you.
No problem. Is this joint gonna close in 15 minutes? No, oh god, you gotta answer to the ball. Is Sydney gonna find true love?
Oh god.
Oh, you are it! Congratulations! I knew it. I could see it in your...
Yo, can you just bend over, please?
See, Chica, if you do the same.
I'll do the same. Yeah.
Oh shit, she's actually gonna fuck... Hey, whoa! 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 That's nothing. That's nothing. Ready? Ready? Ready from the top. Make it drop. They sell up. They sell up. In a bunker. In a mop. They sell up. I get back at the car. Okay.
Oh my god, I need that plate. Can I get it? I'm gonna take it.
No, don't you dare take my plate. Don't you dare take my fucking plate, you son of a bitch. My plate.
You told me to read it, so I wanted it.
I said read it, not eat it. Oh, she fucking took it. My fucking plate. There's something you don't know about me.
What's that?
You know?
What do I know about you,
I know
Chica?
I know Mexican judo.
Oh, show me some Mexican judo.
Chica, you don't have a knife, you don't have a gun. Hi-ya.
Should I show you my moves? Look. No. I'll show you my ninja moves.
Is it you giving my plate?
Yeah, I'll give you the plate if you let me do a ninja move. Come here.
Interview?
No, not interview, and I'll show you my ninja moves.
Okay. Okay, what is... Look, what are you looking me square in the face for? Why you look so angry? Why are you so angry? Oh! Get my fucking plate!
Oh my god!
Remain silent. I don't even know how to read this shit slow, bro. What the fuck? There you go.
She's been drinking.
Hold that card.
I can't read.
Jesus fucking Christ. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna fucking scream. I'm gonna literally cause nuclear warfare.
Go on, Em. Go on, do that.
Do you understand your rights, sir?
Say no.
Okay, por qué?
I'm gonna show you fucking por qué, goddammit. Fucking. Anything you say and or do can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford one, one will be appointed to you by the state. Do you understand these rights as I read them to you for the fifth time today?
No.
Did he say you have a right to paternity?
You have the right to an attorney.
Right to paternity?
Is that Randall?
Is that Randall?
I'm gonna fucking... Fuck with this stupid ass fucking car. Randall. Fucking piece of shit. Fuck.
Randall.
Oh my god. Hold on one second.
Brutality.
Get us out of here. Get us out of here.
Can you please leave the area? Don't listen to them. Oh, stick to your phone call and please just leave.
He's assaulting us.
You're assaulting them.
No, I'm not.
You're assaulting them. I got it on camera.
You don't have a fucking camera, so that's cap. Yeah.
I got a camera.
That's great. You see it, Officer